I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the Plex library location. If you're running out of space on your current drive, upgrading your storage, or simply reorganizing your media files, changing the Plex library location can help you manage your content more efficiently. By moving your Plex library to a new location, you can ensure that your media is stored where it makes the most sense for your setup and needs. So if you're ready to optimize your Plex setup and take control of your media storage, let's dive right into it. Step 1. If you haven't already moved the media in the Plex library you want to change the location for, go ahead and move it into its new location. In this example, I'll move my workout videos to a new location. Step 2. Open a web browser, navigate to www.plex.tv, and then sign into your Plex account. You'll land on your Plex home screen. Step 3. Hover your cursor over the name of the Plex library you want to move in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then click the ellipses associated with that library. A menu opens. Step 4. Click Manage Library to open a submenu, and then click Edit in that submenu. An edit menu opens for that library. As you can see here, my current videos are located in a folder called Workout, and I moved all of my videos into a folder called Workout 2. Step 5. Click Add Folders in the menu on the left side of this window. You'll see the folders currently associated with this Plex library on the right side of the window. Step 6. Click Browse for Media Folder. An old folder window opens. Step 7. Navigate to the new location of the content for this specific Plex library. Click to select that folder and then click Add. You'll now see that folder added to your Plex library, and the content in that folder will be scanned and added to that Plex library. Additionally, if you want to remove the old folder, all you need to do is click the X next to it. And finally, if you have multiple Plex libraries that you want to move, you'll need to repeat this process for all of them. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.